Hi, this is Pastor James Keene at the Anchor Missionary Baptist Church, and I want to give an update video to the progress on our building project here in Anchorage, Alaska. And we had a huge milestone last week. We received final approval from the city on our building. All of the contingencies have been taken off now, and we have completed the building project that was designed. We still have some things that we'd like to be able to do, but we are in and we've made the city happy. And I want to take you guys on just a brief tour and show you some of the things that have changed since you were last able to see an update video. We're going to look around the grounds a little bit. You can see the landscaping that's been completed and the grass growing. And I'll take you inside downstairs. We're also able to do some painting and drywall work down there to get the downstairs much further towards completion. So looking here at the building, we've got some landscaping that's been planted up along the sides, trees and bushes, Alaskan the birch trees, and some different types of, I think, cotton easters and that are gonna be, some will be flowering bushes and things here. You see we have some grass growing already. This was hydro seeded just a couple weeks ago. Going here to the back lot, they've had to do a little bit of repaving in the front to meet the city requirements. It was a little bit too steep for handicapped access, but as we're coming back here, you can see all these white spruces, I believe they are, that have been put in. Hopefully that will grow and give us some visual block with the neighbors. I know they'll probably appreciate that. And in the back here, we have our septic field in the very back, and we're supposed to be having some wildflowers growing on that. We have our neighbors here on this side is a horse farm. Actually, there's a couple horse farms up against us here as we look toward the west. And it's a beautiful evening here. Actually, it's about 9:30 at night. But being here in Alaska and being early or late June, almost July, I think tomorrow's July 1st, we have lots and lots and lots of daylight. In fact, it doesn't ever really get dark here right now, but we're supposed to have some wildflowers springing up here in the back, and they've landscaped all along the side and actually up in this corner over here where the kids are gathered. We're hoping here in a couple weeks to be able to put in a swing set that's been donated for some of the little kids to be able to play on. But they finished up the painting that was not completed earlier on the building, and got our doors painted just a couple weeks ago, and so that's all done with the final color. The kids are having a good time tonight, and landscaping here goes up all the way around to this side, and got grass growing over here already too, so it's gonna look really, really nice. And I'm gonna take you guys inside downstairs here. So I just walked in here, these back doors to our downstairs, and perhaps you can tell maybe from the last video, but we've had a lot of progress down here. We received a large donation in at the end of, I want to say May, and or early May or late April, we were able to get all the drywall finished down here and then also painted. And so the Sunday school classrooms are set up and being used each week. And the kids just love it. They love having this. We're still hoping to put some windows and doors in soon, but we've had tables and chairs donated, and we deeply appreciate that. Someone donated a brand new stove to the church. And Lord willing, we're gonna eventually put in some cabinets around this. But we also had a refrigerator donated to the church as well. And so we're set up really nicely for potlucks. And all the drywall work has actually been done all the way into the back here, where we'll eventually have a couple bathrooms that we'll put in at some point. So we'll have some bathrooms downstairs, and then we had a wash closet that was put in and the plumbing finished. And so that's really exciting to us to be able to have running water downstairs that we can use. And we have another Sunday school classroom down here as well for the little kids. And just really thankful for all that's been able to be accomplished here, and really appreciative of all who have supported us financially and prayerfully to be able to get all this work done. It's just really neat to see it come together and how the Lord blessed us. And so the upstairs looks like the last videos that you saw, I think. But just wanted to give you guys an update so you could see where we're at and what all's happened. And again, thank you so much for all of you who have supported us and prayed for us through this project. God bless you.